Okay, guys, what's the big deal about Kanye? Kanye here, Kanye there, Kanye, Kanye everywhere. Join me for the next few minutes. Let's talk about Kanye. So what's the big deal about Kanye? I mean, do you really believe? I mean, come on, somebody. Do you really believe this rapper that has just been the essence of OMG? I mean, come on. I mean, he has done everything in the book. I mean, don't remember him. He bashed Taylor Swift. I mean, come on, Kanye. You got to be kidding me. Kanye, you know, isn't that what you've heard? Isn't that the criticism that you and I've been hearing on YouTube and Facebook and Twitter? But what about it? Well, I've watched quite a few of his videos. I've watched him on the airplane. I've watched him during worship service. And I've seen him answer. I've seen all kind of videos about him. And this is what I want to say about it. First of all, never judge what another man says he's had an experience with. I love it. He was on the airplane and he was talking to the guy that drives and sings. I can't think of his name, but he drives and sings. And he said to him, he said, "So what do you do at night when you get ready to go to bed?" And he said, "Well, Kim watches Dateline." And he said, "I read my Bible." And he kind of jerked back and he said, "You really read your Bible?" He said, "Yep, I really read my Bible." And then at the end of the video, the whole plane is singing a hallelujah song. And it just thrilled my heart because so many people are so critical. And God is doing something. He's doing something in Hollywood. He's doing something in this nation. I'm so tired of hearing about all the bad stuff that's happening, all the political stuff. Come on, guys. If Christians would humble themselves and pray, the Bible says that He will heal our land. He'll turn us around if we'll just humble ourselves and pray. So, you know, I don't care what you think about Kanye. The Bible says that you and I as Christians need to pray until Christ be formed on the inside of him. He was on Jimmy Kimmel the other night and a curse word slipped and he kind of laughed and he said, I'm still learning. I'm still growing. And I just kind of laughed with him because it didn't offend me, because I know the Bible says in 1 Corinthians 4 that when people get saved, many times people are carnal Christians. Amen. Sometimes people get saved and all of a sudden we want them to be this giant. We want them, you know, preaching and, you know, being holy. And you know what, guys? Christ is being formed in us every day of our lives. You know, I've been saved as of this past September for 40 years and I still feel like I don't know it all. I still feel like I'm growing. I still make mistakes. I still say stupid stuff. I still get on my kids when I shouldn't get on my kids. I still get angry sometimes. But you know what? Every day Christ is formed in me. And how much more somebody who just got saved. They may do stupid stuff. They may make mistakes. But would to God you just begin to pray for him. Amen. I told somebody, they said, "Do you think he's acting?" I said, if Kanye West is acting, he needs the Actor of the Year award, because I'm not his judge. And you know what? If he's acting, then God bless him. But if he's not acting, oh, I pray for him. I just, you know, come on, till Christ continually be formed in them, that Christ will shine more and more. And, you know, he can open doors that you and I can never open. He can speak to people that you and I will never meet. He can go places that you and I can never afford to go. He can take his money and reach people that you and I would never be able to reach. So what do I think about Kanye West? I think you should pray for him. I think you need to continue to lift him up. And what an impact he can have. If he could just touch that whole Kardashian family. Oh my God. Oh, somebody. That would be awesome all by itself. Amen. So pray for him. Amen. I hope you've enjoyed these last few minutes. If you have, comment below. Say, "Yay, I'm praying for Kanye. Yay." You know, go man, go. And not just him, Justin Bieber, Larry Odom. I think his name's Odom. I mean, come on, guys. There are all kinds. LL Cool J, come on. Let's raise the banner and let's raise it high. Amen. So comment below. Like this channel. Come on, subscribe, like, share, whatever you got to do. Let's get this gospel out. I am here to enrich you, to empower you, to build you up more about the kingdom. Until I see you next time, God bless you. This is Sharon Motley, and Jesus is Lord.